Hi, I'm Billy Beck III from Billy Beck III Personal Training Center here in Weston, South Florida. In this video, I'm going to answer your question, how to build strength in the feet muscles. First thing you got to do is you got to take off your shoes. Your shoes provide support. When you have support, the muscles do less work. And oftentimes, this is how your foot muscles become weaker in the first place. First thing, kick off your shoes. Second thing is choose a surface, something hard. And then you'll see why in a moment. First progression, just simply stand on one foot. That's it. Time it. See how long you can do it. There'll be a point, and it's usually not as long as you think, where your foot starts to shake. And I'm going to exaggerate. I'm a professional, so I could do this all day. Then, what you're going to do is do the other foot. If that's too easy for you, you can do that for a minute. What you do, you make the surface less stable. So here, we're going to use a mat. You can use anything that has give to it. We have a boxing ring. We often use that here at BB3. So I'm going to now do the same exact thing. And I'm going to hold the position. I'm going to work to 60 seconds. And then from there, we can start to do other things. Bring the leg forward, bring the leg back, adding different components, different variables to it to strengthen those muscles. Then you can start doing calf raises and other things. But that's the basics. Get simple, take your shoes off. You'll strengthen your foot muscles. I'm Billy Beck III, and this has been How to Strengthen Your Foot Muscles with Exercise.